Federal making billions without bars behind their prisons. Koreans in my eyes, pricking me like a voodoo doll. They hate my hair. They burn my scalp. They burn my hang time. My long flowing cornrows going to the back. Freezing is saying it's a nap. This time I wore African weave, aiming signals at my lap. They torture me with daily pain, bruising my beautiful skin, attacking my sexy lips. Young Republican leaders. Jaslyn, how are you?
I'm very good.
Nice to meet you. My name is Brittany.
My name is Jaslyn Parker.
What city are you from?
I am from Michigan.
Michigan. Michigan State. Are you from Woodhaven, Detroit, or Romulus?
Romulus.
Great. That's great. Well, I want to ask you a question. I want to know, what do you feel about America? Do you represent America? Do you love America? One of the best countries in the world. Something like that.
Well, I actually like America, but I just don't like how people out here treat us about how we are, and I just don't like how people out here just taking stuff that it doesn't belong to them, but I do like America because I like rule up here. I just don't like how people be taking stuff. Like, next door over to the house over there, someone was going to take that bike, and I had put it back in their backyard because they were going to take it back. And I knew that was the right thing to do, so I did it.
Excuse him. Thank you so much, Jackson Fletcher, for your input. I really appreciate it. And thank you so much for your feedback. You can always contact me, Poetic Roses Publishing, You Dig Productions, Pretty Ricky Productions, and we out of here.
Have a nice day. Bye.
So sweet.